getting the tide far enough?
Yeah, you're doing fine.
Starts dripping about down here.
Yeah.
How's it digging?
Felt it, huh? Oh, that was another one.
Yeah. It's a little cautious when it comes to saving the hook there.
Yeah.
There must be a lot of fish down there. Maybe casting got farther or anything?
Yeah, just kind of vary it a little bit. You might cast a little further upstream, a little further downstream. Any kind of variation is going to put the fly at in a different plane of, you know, I don't know, strike zone, whatever you want to call it. Uh-oh. So you can kind of tell how he's trying to find the spot where you have to fight him and the river at the same time, right?
Yeah.
As soon as he feels like he's settled into that spot, just lean him one way or the other and try to pull his face out of that spot. Yeah. Ah, nice.
A little bit of Do you usually walk down?
Yeah. Oh, nice fish.
Where's it going?
Oh, we got a keeper for the streamside lunch now.